Find them. I will handle it. Stop!
Something's amiss.
What's the trouble, Connor? Saw you tear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? Oh, the women! Is everyone all right?
You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. I didn't need you.
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
If Diana's hurt, I swear you'll be the one paying.
Thank you. You need to stop it!
I'll flatten you!
I may set you straight.
Come on, scapegrace! I'll flatten you!
I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
You need some sense knocked into you!
Time I set you straight. I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
You need some sense knocked into you!
You got what was coming to you!
Come on, scapegrace!
You all right? There's no need for this.
Yeah, he's a blockhead.
He'll kill off in a spell. Just needs some time is all.
Are you not angry, Godfrey?
Me? Not at all. Terry's just got himself a temper, and I won't let him get away with it. It's really no trouble. He'll calm down. Laurent couldn't do much damage anyway.
Does this happen often?
Ha! I was just telling Lance how I can set that calendar by these events. It's really not a worry, Connor. But I appreciate your concern.
afternoon, lad. How's it going, Connor? Nice afternoon.
Connor! Thank God you are here. Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose. Come on, boy! She has been gathering the evening primrose almost every night. She is obsessed with the oil it yields. That is all going to stop now. I don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff. picked some here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground. Prudence!
Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there, and the bear just came charging at me.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a proper conversation given the circumstance.
I understand. Not another word on the matter.
Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again. Hello, Connor.
Hello.
Is something the matter?
No, nothing that need worry you.
I would not pry, but please know that if there was anything I could do to help, I would.
It's all right. Connor already knows half of it. As you know, we've been trying to have a child, Connor, for a long time. Thus far, we've not been blessed even once. It takes its toll after a time.
You must not force such things. Nature will grant you with a young one when the time is right.
We hope you're right, Connor. At the very least, we are at peace here.
Got some more? Let's have a look then. You addled boy! That's not near enough!
Take them all. The postmaster wishes to inform the populace of a slight increase in your
Mein Herr would like. noble gentleman's playing, it is not so much the amount. But stop at one expedient location. Murray's has all patterns in stock.